the last listened to songs on my Spotify. So now we're ready. Hey YouTube, what's going on? I hope you're having a dope ass day today. It's your boy Alex and I'm back today with another reaction video. Not reaction. Back today with another video.
That's better than I thought.
And I thought that it would be super interesting to show you guys the last listened to songs on my Spotify searches. I thought that'd be pretty cool. So here we go. It's gonna surprise you, I'm sure. Open up my Spotify, go to what I searched last. Oh yeah. This is what I've been jamming. Let me play each song and I bet you it's gonna surprise you. It's not metal at all, which is interesting, but here we go. You ever just get in touch with that Free Willy side in you? There's a little bit of Free Willy in everybody. Oh God, that song's good. Marry me like you are my brother. Love me like a mother. Could you be there? Still going with the Michael Jackson strong. We got a little bit of Billie Jean action. She was more like a beauty queen from a movie scene. I said, don't mind, but do you mean I am the one? Next up, we got some Still Woozy, dude. Now, this is an artist that I found recently that I really, really like, and their songs are just fucking cool. I mean, check this out. Hey, so cool, man. Wait till this shit drops. This is what I've been listening to whenever it's not reactions. Just feel good music, it feels right, it makes you happy, it makes you smile. That's the type of stuff that I really enjoy listening to. So I've been playing this, like the song Goodie Bag, that's what we're jamming right now. I've been playing that every single day in my car, it's just so good. Next we got a band called Half Moon Run. I actually have their tattoo right here, that's their band logo. One of my favorite songs is Call Me in the Afternoon. I absolutely love this band. My favorite project from them is called Dark Eyes. Let me play just a little bit of the song. You can have it if you don't mind, somewhere on the other state with me. You confuse me with your riddles and your sudden generosity. Call me in the afternoon, even by one, by one. Call me in the afternoon, even by one, by one. So funny. Oh my God. It's really cool too, dude, because all the musicians in that band are multi-talented. I remember seeing them live and the guy on the keys, he was like playing the keys and he was also drumming at the same time. It was nuts. And the singer was also drumming while he was singing. It was just really, really cool stuff, dude. And then last but not least, the last guy I've been listening to non-stop in my car on Spotify has been Frank Sinatra. One of my favorite songs by him is Something Stupid. I love this song. Dude, I love Frank Sinatra. I'm gonna get a Frank Sinatra tattoo. 100%. I know I stand in line until you think you have the time to spend an evening with me. An evening with me. And if we go someplace to dance, I know that there's a chance you won't be leaving with me. Leaving with me, quiet little place and have a drink or two. God, that's good stuff. So literally that's what I've been jamming. I thought that would be a fun change of pace, just to give you guys a little glimpse of what's going on my Spotify. A lot of y'all been asking for some videos like that, so I thought it'd be pretty cool, man. Anyway, I hope you guys like this video. Drop some comments down below. Let me know what your favorite song out of all those that I showed you was. Let me know what you've been jamming on your Spotify. What are the last songs that you searched? And with that being said, that's all I got for you today. So keep smiling, keep being yourself. Don't let anybody throw shade at you. I will see you guys tomorrow. That's motherfucking fact. Oh yeah, I love y'all so much. Peace.
Hey. Either way it goes, I was born to be a screw up. Do the wrong thing and I'm gon' fuck you up. Okay crew, got my back like pull up. Sippin' on the liquor but it goes straight through us. Squad full of killers and a swag like Jewish. You got a squad full of rats.